Syempre guys, if you marikit yung kanta, ano ba? Welcome back to my channel. Yes, this is Cess Vee. I'm Chinitang, Pinay ng YT. And yes, guess what? Dapat po kasi, sa green po kami kakain. Pero, close na po doon yung pag-order. So, kaya lumipat na lang kami dito sa Wasabi. Ayan. Kasi nga po, nagpo-close na doon ng 12. So, dito, same pa din. Pero, they are still open for customers. So, yes, as you can see, nandito kami and nandito kami sa pinakaunang area, upuan. And ito yung may, food delivery by train. Ayan, ito po yun. And you can order from here, or you can check something in here, the menu. And meron po silang ibibigay na another iPad po. Ayan, so ito po yung sasakyan po ng pagkain. And so, currently, my friend, Cessies is ordering food. So, totoo nga po talaga yun, pag na-reject po kayo sa kamila, merong darating na bagong mas better pa. So, I'll show you what's the view inside in here. And yes, I'll show you as well po ano yung mga pwede namin kainin dito. Ayan. So, I love it because it's Japanese, so stay tuned. Guys, nandito po tayo. This is Cess. Tukayo ko. Tukayo. Cess Vee. Cess. Hi! Siya pong masiserve sa amin dito sa Wasabi. And Wasabi is located in the zone.
Yes.
And yes, the last time po nagko-film po kami dito sa the zone and it was there on the other side. So this time, kakain naman po kami. Yes, he's setting up. Yes. And my friends here are ordering food. Mag-order po muna kami and we'll show you later po ano yung order na namin. Okay. Hello guys! Ayan, wow, ako talaga ni Cess. Ayan, nag-order na po sila. So yung order nila is smoked, ano yun? Smoked shrimp na
maki.
Sushi, maki, and salmon.
Hindi ko makasama na
butter cream salmon with rice. And for me, I'm gonna order black. This ito lang. Ang pangit ng kuko ko. Black mushroom shrimp. So ito na, I put it in here. And tatry natin yung ano, yung drinks nila na Green Valley. Sana yun. Ito, tatry lang natin. I don't know. Eh, may calories siyang 200. And hindi tayo magbaburger and taco kasi gusto ko yung avocado eh. Yung avocado yung gusto ko guys. Ayan, so ano po ba? Sige. And yun lang muna. The menu will arrive soon. Okay, ato mas anong tawag dito? Take order?
Yes.
Ah, the menu will arrive soon. Ibig sabihin yun na yung dumating.
Yes.
O oh, diba guys, ito na siya. So, yung in-order na dahil sa ng Pepsi, ito na dumating. Dito sinabi. Okay. So, parang meron silang fries dito.
Nandun yata sa crispy.
Ayun, yes. Fries. Ito, dynamite fries. Ito, chili beef fries. O, oh, dalawa lang. Tuna ko. E di magkano na lang tayo mag-sushi. Dagdag tayong sushi. O, kala mo yaman-yaman, di ba? O, pwede naman dito. O,
pwede
diba?
Naman slide, girl.
Pwede naman slide. O, di ba? Girl, dito ako, girl. Dito
ako, girl. Order na, girl. Wala kang kapitin, girl.
Saan yung sabi ni Kuya?
Lobster.
Lobster, I love you. Ano yun? Uy, si Kuya. Ito ba yun?
Bebe, i-arrow mo.
Eh, ang ipari-pari.
Yan, ayun, no. Sa F11. Oo.
Okay, may 250 calories. O, di ba? Energetic time mamaya. Tapos, yeah. Hindi ako marunong click na yung order.
Oo, i-click mo na yung order para mapunta sa trend.
Ah! Amazing!
Oh, ayan.
Preparing food now. Please wait for a moment. Tama ba yung sinabi? Ay, ang galing ka nga. So proud of myself. And welcome to Wasabi!
Anong great?
Saan po may train station ng pagkain. Ayan, mending po. Meron kong dalawang lights each train. Yung sa taas. So first, yung ito ba sa taas? Wala. And so yung mga shop natin na nagsasabi. Yung mga shop natin na nagsasabi. Hindi ko alam kung makikita niyo sa kamera. Ayan. Niya si Kuya. Yan pala si Kuya. Si
parang impluensya pa namin yung gala mo, no?
Hindi naman, kumagala naman, pero not as usual talaga. Kasi before, kung kailan lang magkaka-off. Hindi na lang, kung ano kayo, kung mapapansin. Ayan, so, yes, we'll take it to our next video. Wala ko, wala ko, wala ko, wala ko, wala ko,
ayan po, siniservan po kami ni Cess Tukayo. And so as you can see po, this green drink is actually the Green Valley. Ayan, may light. Ayan, ang food nandito na po. Ayan, so this is the smoked shrimp. So guys, as you can see, this is the tab on your table. Meron po kayong choices, of course. So this is the Wasabi restaurant. Should I say, is it restaurant, Japanese restaurant? Yes. So if you're going to choose sushi and maki, so you just need to click on this and boom, be queen. So these are the foods that you can choose on. And then there's an arrow in the right. So there's more. Yes. If wala na po, ayan, magpuposita po siya sa next. So grilled and soup. And then crispy, fried, and salad, Asian special. Then you can just slide this on. Yeah, so you can see. Udon and donburi, burger and taco, pizza, coffee and dessert, mocktail and drinks, yeah, and what else? Yeah, that's it. Yeah, so that's it. So if you're going to click on an order, you just need to click on that and then. Wait, wait lang ha, wag mo muna kunin. Oh, yeah, then. Nag-arrive na nga mga food. Dito na po. Okay. Thank you. So this is another set and yeah, we can put it in here. Right. So guys, nandito na nga po talaga yung in-order namin. And yes, we have this, the lobster. Sinuggest po ni Tukayo. And this is the Green Valley. And this is the black mushroom. And ano kaya? Hindi ko alam, basta yun yung black mushroom. And then the other one, that is the salmon with rice. And this is the smoked fish sushi. So, ayan, so let's eat and samahan nyo kami. Sa mga nagugutom dyan, kumain na rin kayo. Alright. The accent of the place is red and green, and it seems like it's Christmas right here because of the color. But then in that corner, guys, you can see the Japanese designs that they have in here. So, and as you can see, we don't have any food left. We are not Pinay this time. We're able to consume all the foods that we ordered. And yes, tingnan niyo, it's so clean. Even my plate, it's so clean. See, diba? And sulit na sulit po talaga siya. And the one that I'm just taking right now is the Green Valley, and it's so nice. Earlier, I thought hindi ko lang talaga siya masip kasi
icing na sa baba. So, I found out talaga na yung struggling yung may problem. So, there's a hole up in here, so I wasn't able to check on that. And yeah, I changed it and now, as you can see, yes, paubos na po siya. So, yes, busog na busog po kami. Nabusog ba kayo, guys?
Busog na busog, pero dyan ko nakaguro pa kasi.
Ayan, di ba, guys? And time to guys, it's actually 12:20 in the morning already. And
morning na ba?
Oh, morning na. Oh, di ba, hindi namin napansin kasi masarap na talaga yung pagkain. And this is wasabi, guys. Oh, hindi namin alam. Reporting. Bakit may curfew pa kayo? Kala mo naman. Kala mo naman, kala mo ito may curfew. Good thing pala guys, ito guys, sasabihin ko sa inyo. Good thing kasi, na-message ko rin si Trixie. Although hindi ako nakasama kanina kung saan sila pumunta. But then, parang galang-gala talaga ako this time. So what I did is, I went to the mall alone. And sabi ko, eh, pumunta ako dito mag-isa kasi mag, syempre mag-extra-extra shopping galore na shopping-shopping ng good. Tapos sabi niya, pag ano, matapos sila doon, pupuntahan nila ako, susundin nila ako. Kasi sabi ko, doon dapat kasi kami sa Grim. So, sarado na, hindi sila nagpapapasok. So, dito pa rin kami sa The Zone, but this is Wasabi restaurant kung saan kami kumain ngayon. So, yun.
Next time na yung The Grim. Next week na naman siguro.
Uy, next month naman? Huh? Ano yun? Next salary.
Next week salary. Hindi po katapos.
So, yun guys. So, yun yung story this night. I'm so thankful kasi it, kumbaga yung pagiging alone ko kanina, it turned out to be a good night talaga siya. So kasi tomorrow nga po, ayan, magpapahinga kami because we only have one day off. And yeah, we really spent it so well this Thursday night. Ayan, together with this couple. And yes, they are always one text away, one call away, o diba? Ako kasi sila sa akin third wind. Uy, kunin, pamain na lang po, pamain.
Hindi ba nakita kasama mo?
Sana meron, di ba? Kaso nga lang, ganun talaga ang buhay, guys. Di ba? Pero huwag tayong susuko abang may buhay, may pag-asa. Go lang ng go! Di ba? Tara, let's go! And itong The Zone area po pala, it's actually what do you call this? Parang ano siya, mini park na kung saan ay may mga food stalls po sa gilid. And a lot of the stalls in here are coffee shops and yeah, others are like this food stuff. So yeah, that's it. So I hope you can come in here if you're here in Riyadh and check this out, Wasabi, if you want Japanese foods. And that's it. So maybe I can check some of the contact information or information about this one and I'm gonna put it on the description box below. So I hope you can check that out and yes, tapos po kami kumain. Diba? Nabusog po kami and sana kayo din dyan na kumain sabay sa pagkain namin ay nabusog din. Alright.
This is The Zone where you can see the Wasabi restaurant. So I hope you can come here and this is Cess Vee once again. I'm Chinitang and please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!
Kuya, thank you po. Bye-bye po. Salamat. Salamat. Bye-bye. Thank you po. Yes. Yeah. Guys, ayan. Pauwi na po kami. Hi, Kuya. Yeah, thank you so much. And Kuya, salamat po. Halos po mga Pinay ang nagsiserve dito. So, ayan. Feel free sa lahat ng mga Pinay. Kuya, bye-bye. Serve sa amin, si Cess. Hello, bye. Thank you so much. Thank you so much once again. Dito po sa labas, ang makikita niya is fountain po. Ito yung sinasabi ko nga, ayan, mini park po sa may fountain. And pa-square po siya, so may food siya all around, food stalls. So, if you want to come in here, guys, ayan, just always come, stay early kasi nga wala po talagang parking space dito. So, konti lang. So, paagawan pa po. Swerte lang po kayo pag may umalis. So, that's it! Guys, ayun po yung Grim. Sana makapasok na tayo. Diba? Alright, so, ito meron din ditong fountain in red. And yes, guys!
may training lahat.